Please welcome Jamie Shockman.
Joy Lynn really did ask me about that joke. I couldn't afford the voice, in case you can't tell. Thank you guys for coming out here on a Monday night. Yeah. I'm really glad you're here, because I'd feel stupid if I was standing up here in front of an empty room, so thank you for keeping that from happening. Thank you. I want to let you know up front that I'm not going to be doing any Donald Trump jokes or election jokes. There's a couple of reasons for that. First of all, you know, comedy is supposed to make people laugh. And when you do political jokes, you're going to piss somebody off, and that's kind of counterproductive to the laughing thing. And the other reason is that I have kind of a personal morality. I don't do jokes about national tragedies. Okay, it worked that time. Thank you. Speaking of tragedies, you know, women have to put up with a double standard in society all their lives.
Yes, we do.
Hey, sing it, sister. For instance, if a woman goes out and fucks a whole bunch of men in a short period of time, they're gonna call her a slut. But if a guy goes out and does exactly the same thing, they're going to call him a faggot. It's okay, I have dispensation to use that word. In case y'all are wondering, this is my real hair. This is also what happens when old white ladies get scared. And I had a real scare a few months back. My period was late. Okay, about 15 years late, but you know, come on. Late is late. I did have kind of an old lady moment Sunday before last. I got thrown out of an all-you-can-eat Sunday brunch. Okay, actually, I didn't get thrown out of the brunch. I got thrown out of the bottomless mimosa bar that accompanied the brunch. But because I'm a lady, I left quietly. I put my pants back on. Little misunderstanding about bottomless there. They let me back in. But that whole episode made me realize that I needed to get some new pants. So bright and early, okay, bright and after noony the next day, I went out and I got a couple of new pairs of mumble pants. No, they're just tight yoga pants, y'all. They can see your lips move, but they can't understand what you're trying to say. I'll wait. But now we've got these rude people that will come up to me and they'll be like, Jamie, what's sex like when you get old? And I'll have to say, I don't know. Because I'm not old, goddammit. You know, I'm convinced I should not be left alone with my brain. When left to its own devices, it comes up with some really strange questions, and the bizarre shit just has to be acknowledged. Things like, if you get a hand job from someone who's profoundly deaf, does that count as oral sex? Is that a yes? Do mermaids have pussies? And if they do, what do they smell like? People? Some of these are grenade jokes, people. I'm gonna pitch them out there. They may not go off for a second, so hang in. Why isn't masturbating while you're stoned known as weed whacking? And what can we do to get that to be a thing? No, we're not gonna do that joke. If I had a nickel for every time someone said I was OCD, I'd have $74.35. And that's not because I have OCD, it's because I'm a math major who pays attention. You guys, you've been awesome. I've been Jamie Schaffner. Thank you very much.
Jamie Schaffner!